Hello student, welcome to Saurabh Sir classes. Next problem, the difference between the compound and simple interest on rupees 1000 for 2 years at the rate of 5% per annum. Here the four option 2, 2.50, 3 and 3.50 rupees. Therefore, the required difference equal to principal R by 100 square, that equal to 1000, 5 by 100 square, that equal to rupees 2.5. Next problem, find the area of a triangle two sides of which are 8 centimeter and 11 centimeter and the perimeter is 32 centimeter. Here the four option. Here, the perimeter of the triangle is 32 cm. Therefore, A equal to 8 cm and B equal to 11 cm. Now, the third side will be third side equal to 32 minus 8 plus 11, that equal to 13 cm. So, S equal to A plus B plus C by 2, that equal to 16 centimeter. Therefore, this is C. Therefore, the area of the triangle equal to root over S into S minus B, S minus A, S minus B and S minus C, that equal to root over 16 into 8 into 5 into 3, that equal to 8 root 30 centimeter square. Next problem. A park is square safe with the side 20 meter. Find the area of the pavement 2 meter wide. The area of the pavement 2 meter wide to the lead all round. Here the four option. 176 meter square, 170 meter square, 122 meter square and 154 meter square. It's 20 meter E F G H D. Okay. Now, given ABCD is a square whose sides 20 plus 4 equal to 24 meter. Now, the area of the square ABCD, the area of the square ABCD equal to 24 whole square, that means 576 centimeter square. It's meter square. And the area of the square EFGH, that equal to 20 whole square, that equal to 400 meter square. Therefore, the area of the pavement, that means the area of the square ABCD minus the area of the square EFGH, that equal to 576 minus 400, that equal to 176 meter square. So, option A will be the right answer. Next problem. Some guavas are distributed among 16 boys, 40 boys and 70 boys. What should be the minimum number of guavas required to distribute so that no guava is left? At first, we LCM 16, 40 and 70. 16, 40 and 70. Okay. Again 2. So LCM equal to 2 into 5 into 2 into 2 into 7. That means 5, 6, 0. That means 5, 6, 0. So option C will be the right answer. Next problem. A spare is melted or form a cylinder whose height is 4.5 times its radius. What is the ratio of the radius of sphere to cylinder? Here the four option: 1:4, 4:1, 2:3, and 3:2. Now the volume of the cylinder equal to pi r square h. That means pi r square 9r/2. That equal to 9/2 pi r cube, where h equal to 9/2 r. H equal to 9/2 r. Now the volume of sphere that is equal to the volume of cylinder. So we can write 4/3 pi r cube, it's capital R, that equal to 9/2 pi r square, it's also pi r cube. That imply we can write r cube equal to 27/8. That means r/r whole cube equal to 3/2 whole cube. That imply r/r equal to 3:2. So option D will be the right answer.